settle for grips. Settle on that grip. Don't settle on that grip. Back that grip.
Die when take them off.
It's moving now. Watch that elbow up high, watch that elbow, yeah. Start moving now. We'll set up for that lapel feed. Good set. Good. The side. Left. Right. Right. That way. Recover. Keep moving. Just micro movements. It doesn't need to be big. Stay flat. I need you on your right side. I need you to move. Don't settle for that lapel. You're starting to set.
Okay.
Just move. Feet on the ground. Let's try to work from that position. Let's move. On your right side. Let's move to the right side. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Elbow push.
Move. Yes. Yes. Okay, recovery now. Yes. To your right side. Still trying to put you flat. Nice. Nice. Move. Yes. To your right side. Right side. We both have both feet on the ground. Let's start moving our hips. Alright, when you start to bump, we need a bump, we create a little movement. A little bump and make a little bit of space. We get that arm out. Right way, yes.
Bump, Trevor, bump.
Yes, 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 yes. Yes, continue. We're on your right side now. Both feet on the mat. Both feet on the mat. Let's turn. Yes. You stay on your right side. Get on your right side. Let's move. Watch him feeding the lapel now. I need you to jump all the way to the right side so you start to bump. Yes. Yes, yes.
Final minute, guys. Points count.
You stay on your right side. Stay on your right side.
Come on, play away.
Push that knee up. Watch that arm. Watch that arm. Come up, 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 up. Don't let the hook settle. Bump up and over that leg. To your left. Bite that hook off. Yes, yes, bite that hook down. Start to bring your head up a little bit. Yes, yes. Be careful of this position, don't let him flat. Stay him on his back now, sir. You don't want to stay there. Okay, up over that leg. Up over his hook. And turn, turn. To your left, to your left, to your left, to your left. Follow the hand. More, more, more. Bite that hook out, good. Yes, 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 up, 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 up. Let's get it, let's get it. Let's get it, let's get it.
second, we're gonna go to sudden death.
Tensional grips and movement. Just grab, grab. Move. Here you go now.
Can't stay comfortable in one place.
Yeah, we can't stay. We need to move. Yes, yes. Yes. Stay there. Watch the pole.
I'm going to snap you again.
Nice.
You can be first.
Set up for those grips. Continue your movement. Let's do something. Nope. Grab the butt with those grips. Yes, yes, yes. Yes. Elbow. His elbow. Let's grab the butt with that grip now. Nice. Here we go. Here we go.
Trevor Prangley is so dog fun.
You were that distance right there. Yes. Yes.
First.
Nice. Nice. Hey. Dominant grips and grab the butt with the grips. Up, 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 up.
Ooh.
Time.
Ooh. Right.
Tensional grips. Where are that angles? Drive him. Drive him with this movement. Fast, right away. Don't sit. Don't sit. Don't sit. Don't. Just move out. Just confuse that guard. Just move away. Step over that leg.
That foot down.
Push that foot, step over that leg. Don't let him be that lapel. Let's support that leg and pass. Pressure, pass. Right now, now, now. Pressure, pressure. Hit it. Step that leg straight up and out. Balance, balance, balance. Kick that leg out. Yes, he says now, 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 now. Yes, yes, yes. Run away, run away, run away. Yes, yes. Keep the position. Let's grab the toe.
Again, if you want to learn from these animals, see you tomorrow at 10 a.m. at Newborn Cascal Jiu-Jitsu. Information on the desk up here.
All right,
back to the brackets, guys. We'll